Washington County, Tennessee schools informing families that the Gray feeding site will be closed after Friday. The school system informed families of alternative locations, which are Jonesboro's feeding site, open Monday through Friday, and the Boone's Creek feeding site, open on Wednesdays for bulk pickup. There was no reason given as to why the Gray feeding site will be closed.